Are we good? It's like the last time I'm gonna try this. I think we are? Okay, whatever. Okay. Where's the last one? Is it in... It's in the fucking parlor, whatever it is. Let me go. There we go. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Oh my god. This fucking rhino. Okay, no, okay, I can't drive by them. Yeah, I was, trying to do some stuff this morning, and I just... couldn't fucking get myself to do a lot of it, so I'm just like, you know what? I'm gonna worry about it later this afternoon. How you doing, Lucky? We can definitely get the trophy on this. I'm on the opposite end, Lucky. Well, let me go this time. Alright, cool. We'll have extra pieces. Can I just go? It's not letting me go. Game. Oh. There we go. Jeez. It like just made me sat there for 20 seconds. I might lose this mission again, but... No, yeah. I fucking woke up at 5 o'clock today because... My brother woke me up for train money. I'm just like, you have got to be kidding me. At 5 o'clock. And, you know, I just didn't go back to bed. Right? Like, I was kind of upset because, like, you know, of all times, you're gonna wake me up at 5 for money that you don't have. Also, yeah, no worries, I figured. You know, out of all the times I have fallen asleep on call, I'm surprised it took you until now for it to happen to you. It was like $20, because he's paying for parking too. Well, I'm paying for parking. I've told my brother to go get a job this summer, and, like, he's kept putting it off for his little band. And, look, nothing wrong with it, but also, like, come on, bro. You're literally just using my money just to do your stuff. Kind of stupid. Gonna say no next time, but I know he's not gonna take it, like, very well. I don't know, he's been hunting for jobs, but, like, he's only just told me he's applied from places, just never got a call back from any of them. Which probably isn't a good sign, but... Eh. Job market can be brutal sometimes, even at minimum wage level. Places just do not like paying people. Kind of also why I'm trying to stick with my job right now, even though it's a little bit shit right now, so... I mean, you know, I think right now it's $13 an hour. It's not amazing, but, like, it's technically better than some other places. Wait, did I not get the trophy? Oh, no, I already got it. Okay. I don't know, I just prefer more money. Like, I'm on a tipped wage, so I mean, you know, if it's super dead like this week, I'm not even making $13 an hour. It's more of just, usually when I high rolls. My brother's only really worked at, restaurants, so. I want to go to Act 3. Go back. Really? Yeah, I guess I don't know the conversion rate over there, but I just presume it'd be higher, over there. Maybe your standard of living is just a little bit better than ours, because we're America. I don't think they are. I don't think they are lucky, and it's mostly because the past 2 to 3 years, inflation's real. Nobody wants to tip nearly as much anymore because everything has skyrocketed in price. And I mean, if we're gonna get into the nitty gritty of it, I mean, I do think it's a very flawed way of earning money. Like, yes, it, like, some days can be insane, but also, like, you know, not everybody is, a people person, alright? Like, I'm not a people person. It more favors the people that can actually, like, talk with people and actually, you know, make connections. I mean, I'm alright, but, like, I'm not gonna be making nearly as much as, like, you know, like, a star-studded individual at my place, you know? Like... I mean, you say that. Like, look, I'm pretty charming online, but, like, unfortunately, it does not translate well to real people. At least, you know, people above the age of 30 plus that aren't nerds. A lot of people... I live around, like, a lot of old people, and, they are very picky and snobby. So, they're just like, what the fuck? I also get mistaken for being, like, 16, 17 a lot, which is, you know, well, I don't care about nearly as much now. It's more of just, like, yeah, it's just, you know, another thing on the back burner. I want to add... Strength. Other side of the spectrum, fuck, man. That pains me, man. I think I picked the wrong vehicle to do this with. I just realized that. I need my racer. Or better yet, I could just fly. I love breaking the rules. A simple race on ground vehicles? Why didn't they think of just flying? I would not be surprised if I end up taking a midday nap today, because waking up at 5 will definitely pay its toll on me this afternoon.
Okay, that messed me up. Yeah, you know, I respect you, Lucky, for being able to do it. When I had to wake up for university at like 5 o'clock in the morning just to catch a train, like, that was not fun, but like, I respect people that are able to do it consistently. Like, that shit's not easy. Surely there will not be a fourth lap, right? Oh my fucking god, there might be. I might run out of fuel. Okay, no, we're good. Thank fuck. Oh, that was pitiful. All right. I just realized this is not with... this is the fucking medium engine version. No wonder it's not that fast. A bit of speed difference. This thing's still really fucking heavy, so I can't really push it that well, but I appreciate the fact that it recoiled me into bottles. Okay. Wait, I just saw that. Wait. Why did it... Okay, hold up. I need to test this. Why did it feel like the aftermath of using the boot just propelled it even farther? Like, did the boot just sticking out just, like, connect with it better? What the fuck? Anyway, you got any plans for this weekend, Lucky? Anything for 4th of July? I have, like... Well, I don't have any plans set in stone right now, but, like... I'm debating if I want to go downtown or not for, to go see fireworks. I'm primarily just waiting for an update on my schedule. To see if I even have 4th of July off. My condol- Oh yeah, I just realized- Dude, I actually am such a fucking moron. 4th of July doesn't happen in Canada. You do anything for 4th of July, Lucky? No. I'm in Canada. True. With the air quality right now, like, it's actually, I think the air quality has, like, fixed itself. Like, it's gotten a lot better. Like, I think we're hovering around, like, 80 right now, which is, like, I mean, usually, like, normal for me is, like, just, like, below 50, so. You know, it's progress. I can actually go outside and, like, you know, like, not feel like shit, so. Still could be better, but, hey, something. Really? I didn't know it was that dry up there. Shit. Okay, you know what? I've had, like, sprinkles, but, like, I haven't had, like, a serious rain shower in, like, a month. My area's been able to dodge rain for, like, eons now, and I don't know why. I keep joking about it with people, like, people have had, like, rain for, like, over a week, and I'm just like, can I just have that, please? Like, can you just throw it this way? I don't care if it's, like, storm weather or something. I'll gladly take storm weather. Alright. Don't go far. You fuck. You fuck. Alright. I don't know, I just want a good thunderstorm in my area. I'm like the one person that, like, really likes rain. Maybe it's because I don't get really all that much during the summertime, but... I just prefer rain over literally just burning alive in, like, the peak of summer. Because summers up here now are pretty bad because, you know, haha, global warming. Like, it's gonna be 90, like, at the start of next week, and I am not looking forward to that. Before, the worst we got was probably, like low 80s, so. That works. I mean, if it rains, I basically just get the day off because business just does not happen on rainy days. So. And since it's just fucking you here, I don't mind talking about it, but like... Yeah, I mean, you can't really, run a car wash when it's fucking rainy outside. I mean, there isn't really much for people to do when that happens, so. I mean, like, yeah, there's people that obviously need to run the place, but... I mean, the rest of us, I mean, like, yeah, what are we gonna do? Unless somebody comes in with, like, I don't know, like, a... I don't know, like, some interior fix, like... There isn't really a reason for, like, 10 of us to be there, you know? I know, back, like, when I started, like, it was raining all the time, because, I mean, it's still, like, you know, the middle of winter, so, you know, it's, like, whatever. I've just been having a lot of, like, 4 or 5 day, weeks, and while I don't mind it, pay, like I said, has been pretty bad, so, you know, I'm not as compelled to work as many hours, which, in all honesty, the real solution is just to cut down my hours, but, eh. I like to remain hopeful. I'm just happy I have a lot in savings right now. I have no way of getting up there. Oh my fuck. I almost had this mission locked down. God damn it. I'm like, I finally did it, but I left my vehicle up there, so I can't get up there. Fuck. And I can't recall it because it's a mission. You know, it's funny you bring that up. My job is very lenient when it comes to calling for time off. Like, they aren't really, like, you know, picky about it. It's just like, you know, make sure it's just a couple weeks in advance and we'll be fine. Like, and I was able to just do that for both my trip to Atlanta and GDQ, which was really nice. So why do I keep getting out of here? I keep thinking I'm gonna be dragging this thing off. Yeah. close enough. Yeah, it's like, you know, it's funny you say that. It's like also another reason why I am like a little bit hesitant to quit my job, because I know if I find another one, I might not have that like freedom. Like the overall environment and the perks I get just with how I'm able to work around and stuff in my life, like, you know, they are definitely perks that I do not want to get rid of right now. You know, you're in there. Never mind. Alright. Come on. Oh my fucking god. Get in the fucking vehicle. I know it's not that big. I'm going to become the Joker. I hope you know, Lucky, I'm winging it tomorrow. Like, I am fucking winging it. The race is gonna be fun, but I'm winging it. I don't want to do any practice prior to it. Okay, fair. That's true. You were. One day you'll find a way to break the gate. Oh my god, I want you to turn. Don't fucking keep going that way. Oh my god. I'm sitting here, like, struggling because I don't want to make another vehicle. I'm making my life so much harder. Thank you. Oh, you fuck. All right. Can't wait to spend 20 minutes on day 12 tomorrow. I'm probably gonna be right there with you, all right? Like, we'll struggle through it together. Perfect. All right. I can live with that. I cannot live with that. Okay, you know, whatever. Wait, what am I doing? I still need to knock this thing off. I'm making this mission so much harder for myself. I'm zoning out when I shouldn't be, and I'm using a very not helpful vehicle. This is good. This is a good lineup. You... I'm gonna pick up the... God! I really should just make the basket bigger. But at this far... Like, at this point, I'm already too far committed to this bit. Like, I have to finish it with this. Like, I have to finish it with this vehicle. I'm already too far deep into this. Where did I end up? You ended up on my, new alt. What's up? The new alt where I fuck around and find out more, but, like, also not to mess with my main page. We knock it down. I mean, I guess I probably should add mods here. You can be the first one, but... Oh my god, can I fucking hit the ball? I can't hit the ball! I keep going around. Hold up. Please. All right, we've got the lineup. We've got the lineup. Okay. Please. I beg you. Come on. We did it! Fuck! You know, it's funny. I don't think I'm ever gonna affiliate this channel. Like, it's more of just gonna be to fuck around and stuff. But I'm flattered, Tyro. I'm flattered. Also, I did not mean to save that. I meant to press A. There you go, Lucky. You now have mod on my ult. You might actually only be... You might be the only mod for a while. Oh, I meant Subnautica. Maybe, actually. Once I'm done with Nuts and Bolts here, I might. I still can't get over that combo with the game and message. Like, I actually can't fucking believe you did that. Like, you handcrafted that. I agree. Like, I know you thought about it for a bit. Like, this was something that you did, like, this is something you did not think of, like, just on a whim. Like, this is something you handcrafted. Just as big as the fucking... Oh no, oh no. Not this shit again. I was already complaining about bowling balls in the last mission. Now I gotta do it fucking again with the basketballs. Alright. I'm gonna go insane. I am choosing to make this a hard experience for me. Hold up, what's that mean in English? I'm, like, about to literally copy this and just put it into Google Translate. Okay, I got nothing. I hope you have fun, Tyro. Also, my condolences, Lucky. I'm happy you're getting people into it. But man, waiting for like Hats to be alive. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I mean, hey, look, if you're free and you need an extra, I might be able to pull up. Don't bank on it, though. Okay, you know, I only need to last 30 more seconds. I've already done the hard part. Nonsense, Lucky. We will just not go for the trophy. I think that's... Is that everything in this act? I think it is. Yeah, that was everything. Alright. Of course it's flooded. Hey, Grunty. Damn it, I thought this would be a funnier bit. My bad. Was totally not gonna run into Gruntilda. We're gonna talk about how she literally has a lobster for a vehicle. Like, she is a fucking lobster. What's up, Burnt Bowser? Welcome to the fun. When I mean fun, I mean, trying to play water polo with a lobster. It is not very, enticing as it looks. She fucking knocked it out, alright. Woke up for the third or so time. You know what? Felt. I woke up at 5 today because my brother asked for train tickets. I was not happy. Yeah, it's whatever. I've always got like 3 alarms set up, just in case like I accidentally oversleep for work, so. You'll never catch me like staying or waking up like past like 9 o'clock max. There's two, wait. Okay, there's two. I forgot the Gigaseum has 2 grunty missions. I believe this gives us the laser. Gotta be kidding me. First water polo, and now I'm playing fucking billiards. Alright. God damn it. For real, she is. I guess. Vehicle is awful. Build up. We're gonna build a new one. It's time to upgrade the heavy bastard once more. It will now get weaponry. Get ready. Get ready, everybody. Heavy Bastard 3. It's real. I am too... The guns are too fucking high up. Oh my god. That's funny. Wait. Oh no, she'll fly. Okay, fuck. She's inside of me. Can I just... Okay, she's just letting me do this. Alright, I only have the last 20 seconds, so... If she'll just stay here, I'll just sit here. Oh, okay, no. No, she won't. My thing is so heavy, I can just push her around. This is great. Okay. Fuck. I actually can't stop her. Fuck. Is mobile actually not? I'm adding springs. I'm adding springs. Wait, I did not mean to restart. I want to quit. It is indeed time to ball. What's up, Inta? Oh my god. My thing's so fucking heavy. Five don't even work. That's great. That's really funny. Wait. Not gonna lie. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Just for the bit. Just for the bit. Let's take the fucking things on top off. Let's see if that changes anything. It's better. But oh yeah, how you doing, Vinta? How is that fair? She's literally invisible because I destroyed her vehicle. I'm going to push you around. I think that's the strat for this. I just gotta push her around. As long as I have contact with her, she's not gonna do shit. This is a great way to lock down her vehicle. Are you that's stupid. That's so stupid. Dude, how is that fair? How is that fair? She literally respawned herself twice and abused invincibility frames. I literally couldn't do anything there. She actually is fucking using hacks. Like, what the hell, bro? Wait, she's not even aiming at it. She's failing. Guys, I think I broke the AI. Wait, did I? No, I did. Mods, bang Grunty. They hacked him. Are you going? Hold up. Why is she all the way up there? Oh, it's the one all the way over there. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Round 6. Alright. I can only fuck up one more time. It is actually so unfair that she can just respawn herself, be invincible, and there's nothing I can do. Like, look at that! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, bro? At that point, just run off with the ball, like... Maybe that's the strat, to run up with the ball. Actually, I have an idea, hold up. It's a very old edit I made. This vehicle is kind of bad, but if I can just grab the balls that she's going for and just run away with them, it's not that bad of a plan. I did not grab it. Hold up. Goodbye. This is mine now. This is funny. This is how I'm gonna cheese it. This is how I'm gonna cheese it. There's a bit of setup, sure. But this is how I'm gonna do it. Go, 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 go. What? Okay. I didn't even get a chance in that one. I got here and was like, okay. She might actually have this. This vehicle's not that fast. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, I did not even get a moment. Okay, it's the back one. Fuck. I got no time. Okay, in all honesty, I think I can do it with this. I just need to make edits. Or just like, I just need to have the ball. Wait, did I just leave? No, I just started. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grab something small to eat real quick, and then we're gonna get back to this. Give me a moment. We are fucking cooking, alright? We are cooking! Ah. I'm back. And also, yeah, it does show. I have one of my many blueberry muffins that I cooked the other day. Yeah, I'll have you know, I am, like, becoming, like, an actual baker, alright? Like... They're, like... Okay. I'd say they're, like... Like, it's, like, a 3-inch circle. Like, I don't know, like... What's the best comparison? Like... Honestly, okay. I mean, you don't... Cups are very different in size, but, like, your average cup, like... Yeah, they're pretty big. They're pretty big. Like, they aren't bite-sized. I don't know. It fits in your hand. They're really good. They're really fucking good. Like, I actually haven't, like, ever, like, tried, like, baking, like, until, like, this May. And, like, I have, like, my staple now. Like, I hand-picked, like, ingredients, and, like, I just know how to make them really good, so... Getting the blueberries right, though, is very important. Okay, I am done eating my muffin. I mean, if it's anything, baking's really fun. I've grown an appreciation for it now that I've done it, like, a couple times. It's like, yeah, you have to, like, handpick out your stuff, and, like, it does take time, but it's really rewarding. Let's move some stuff around. I mean, hey, if anybody wants my recipe, I will gladly share it. Like, if you just want something to, like, go off of and just don't want to think that much, like, I will gladly hand it out. I will share my baking secrets with everybody. The Krabby Patty secret formula. Okay, why is it not giving me the pop-up? Oh. Color red, it will go faster, trust. I'll do it for you. I'm just trying to figure out why the sticky ball isn't showing up as one of the commands. There's like, I know there's something I can test or change to like, basically add as a hotkey, but like, I don't know where it is. Chassis? No. Fuck it, why not? Who's gonna stop me? Can I even fit it anywhere? That's the real issue. Okay, it worked. The fuck? Oh, this is gonna be so funny. So that one worked. Does it just hate this one? Okay, no. It now works. Okay. Raw 12. Now surely if I'm fast enough, things will change. Globaba jump scare. What's up, Ash Mike Duh? I did not get that. Welcome to Nuts and Balls. We're good. We're running. That's promised ball. You- there is balls! Look at the balls I'm fucking getting! SMH. Not enough. Okay, we're fucking that one up. All right, it's fine. No. Oh my god. I fucked up. Why did that work? Ball get stuck to ball. No, turn the other way. Run. This is my ball. I did not get it. Fuck. I actually sniped that. What? Okay, good news, we have the Jiggy. Fuck. I hit the wrong key. Oh my god. You grabbed the wrong thing! Wait, is Gruntilda stuck? Gruntilda's fucking stuck. Alright. That is a good question. I'm testing that, actually. Maybe not. I'm gonna hop into this mission again and we're gonna try. Because I'm curious now. Oh my fucking god, we can. Oh my fucking god, we can. We actually have just taken Gruntilda. Oh my fucking god. Wait, is this how we cheese it? Is this how we cheese the whole mission? She's not teleporting away. She's not teleporting away like earlier. She's not even trying to shoot me. Dude, this is the strat. Wait, what the fuck? The whole strat for this mission is actually just to take Gruntilda for a wild ride. Oh my fucking god. Hi, Squidward. It sure is nice driving my constructed vehicle. Hi, Squidward. Picks you up and flies away. I'm waiting for this cutscene. Damn. I thought the camera would dock out more. No, my ball. Fuck, turn around, turn around, turn around. I'm not catching her. But I will take the ball. At this point, I want to see if I can actually get this perfect. Grunty, I just want to pick you up with my sticky ball. Fuck. It's not working. Okay, yeah, she's definitely killed that. Alright, I'm done with this mission. It is. Also, I think there's one more mission in Jigaseum. We should probably go do that. Fuck. We have 11 to pick up here. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna turn some of them in. I'm actually gonna drop all of them right here, aren't I? Lo and behold, I dropped all of them. Oh my. There we go. Oh boy, here we go. What the fuck? Dude, they just fucking took- they just ragdolled my fucking vehicle. Hold up, I'm killing all of you. Now you pissed me off. Good question. I wish I had an answer. Grab that one. There we go. It appears I have made the same mistake yet again. Go do Act 6, and then maybe go check out the final world. The funny thing is, I think I could finish this game right now if I wanted to, but like, I probably want to mess around with it a little bit more, so. Of course you bring me back down here. Alright. I don't have enough, actually. Okay. Yeah. We're back to this. How's it hanging? Alright, let's go unlock the final world. Chilling. I woke up at 5 o'clock this morning to my brother wanting train tickets, and I'm just like, fuck, but I haven't been able to go back to bed since, so I ended up just playing this game, for a bit. It's not gonna be able to go down there, is it? Okay, hold up. Do I have to drain something? Ah. It just threw me off there, okay. Try to cheese it. Okay. Oh my god, please no. Fuck. Have y'all seen the KFC percent thing? I have not. Is there a KFC percent in Tears of the Kingdom? You know what? I respect it. I can respect a good meme category. Oh wait, is it like an event going on? I thought it was just like a category on the board. Well, yeah, that is what you said, actually. I don't know, I think I'd be more compelled to try it if I actually, like, played more of the game, which I still haven't. I still have, like, played so little of it. Like, it's become a joke with some of my friends now, because I'm just like, yeah, I bought Tears of the Kingdom and just haven't played it. The new, $70 Nintendo Switch game. Surely I will play the game. I cannot believe I was given this vehicle for this kind of mission. Hold up. This is a little bit evil. I can't move. The sails are so bad on this thing. Hold up. I have to get up there. I see. Okay. That explains a lot. I did not make it. Okay. Wait, what's the roadmap? Just realized. I can't sail all the way up there, but... Is there a different route I can take? Yeah, I feel like it's faster to run carrying it. Actually, hold up. Yeah, I think you're right. What the fuck? That's funny. Okay, so wait. So. I still have to climb this. It was facing the wrong way. Okay. And I'll probably get this a couple more attempts if I can just figure it out. And if not, we'll just do the other one. We already have enough jiggies to finish the game. I just want to see what else I can do without, like, being angry. Because some challenges in this game, like, they're not fun. They're just kind of evil. Like, turn you around now. Oh, that's a book. You see, I want to hop on the cart now, but I know it's just going to roll off, so... No way. I finished that mission, got the trophy without hopping in the car once. That really says a lot. There you are. Okay. Hello, friend.
Thank you.
Oh, that's interesting. Am I actually gonna need to make something new? It says it needs to be watered, at least throughout the ride. Yeah, it's already going down. There's a quick edit I can do. I left the world. Get going, me. Thought process is, I could probably throw it right here. Be water in there, and if it just needs to be watered, then it's at least saves me a little bit of time. Yeah, okay, yeah, it works. Okay, yeah, that was really easy. Oh, this is interesting. All right, cool. I am not getting out of this room with this vehicle. Alright, cool, we did it.
Hold on.
You know, I feel like I use this vehicle a lot, but it just works, so... It is finally not big enough. Okay. We are actually gonna have to construct something bigger. You know, I'll just make something new from scratch. It's easier. For once, I will not build off upon, like, the five things I built, like, within the first hour I played this game. It's gonna be a very bare bones design, so I wouldn't expect much. You know what? You're real for that. At least you're honest. Yeah, this is massive. It should work though. I am officially naming it The Package. Because I am not creative whatsoever.
Oh,
see what I mean by it, it gets heavier the higher we go up. Well, let me scout this out actually real quick, because we have to go up here. Is there, like, a path we can just... Can we just drive up this thing entirely? I think we can. Yeah, okay. Actually, that changes things. I thought we'd have to fly up here. Back to the drawing board. This thing does not have good turning. I am, like, actually scared I'm gonna accidentally roll off the side here. Why is this so narrow? Wait. Oh, fuck. Okay, we messed up. The one we're going up, right? Yeah. This is gonna be rough, actually. Wait, we had foldable propellers. We should be adding those. And we got four. Okay, yeah, it's easy. Now, surely with my third revision, we will be able to do something. Can we just cheese this, actually? Hold up. Come on. I believe. Okay, we cheesed it. We actually didn't even need to do all that. We just needed to have better propellers. It is funny, though. If I made that vehicle earlier while we were doing the Jigoseum, I think our lives would have been a lot easier, because I just decided to wing with one of the pre-builts for so long that It just made my life exponentially harder. Well, very fitting that I just made this. All right, cool. Actually, we probably should get a pushing vehicle. That looks way easier to do with just if I just push it. Things are actually a lot heavier than I expected, so I think I'm gonna add a jet to this thing. When in doubt, just add a small jet and all my problems will be solved. The likelihood of me napping midday right now is very high. Oh, no, it worked. Okay. Kaiser backwards. Okay, we got him. Not even gonna bother with the trophy. Does not seem fun, but now there's another. Screw it. I'll just walk up. Oh, so very slowly walk up this very abnormal layout of a world. Not allowed to have fun. Forgot how weird this world is, man. I've like played so little of it. Well, I'll be damned. Okay. Oh, we want to hit those. Okay. Okay, what the fuck? This is actually kind of hard. This kind of is. I actually can't hit anything. Dude, I still have to get 50 more. What? Dude, that feels unfair. That feels unfair. I thought I was doing an alright job on controller, but no, I need 50 more for the Jiggy. What the fuck? I don't even want to try that again. That felt wrong. Yeah, like, it also feels like the reticle's off. Like, it felt like I lined up my shots, like, a lot of the time, but they didn't line up. I don't know. I'm running away from that mission. Like, I can live with not doing that one. Okay. Do I build yet another? I think I will just modify what I just started the mission, my bad. Like, I'm just gonna modify the thing I just built, because it seems like it's massive and it could probably fit a bunch of passenger seats. How do I go below? That is the real question here. I actually have no idea where there is a... I'm trying to go, like, lower. Can I get out? Non-entrance there. Alright. I'm probably gonna restart this one, but like I want to find where I can go lower first. Gas. I have to go underwater. Oh my god, hold up. That's rough. Okay. My vehicle's too big. I actually have to make this thing smaller. I've done so many, like, modifications for the past 5 missions, it's like starting to bug me now. Oh my lord. I can see why people do not like this game, but like, god damn it, my childhood nostalgia. Why must you be like this? I played it a lot. Like, it was like, you know, I was mostly a Nintendo kid, but we still had an Xbox, and this was one of the, like, few games we had on it, funnily enough. I don't think I ever beat it, but, like, I got to here, which is, like, more than halfway through, like, the game. I don't know, personally, I don't think it's a bad game. It just has flaws. I also never grew up with the original Banjo, so, you know, maybe my bias is, there. I liked it mostly because it was like, you know, there's a whole vehicle builder, and like, I mean, that's fun in its own right, and then being able to use them in the missions, like, I think it speaks for itself, but like, it's not nearly as compelling now as I'm 23. I'm mostly just like, all right, what can I just add to an existing pre-built just to cheese it? It sounds silly, but like, it's just like how it's just how my thought process thinks nowadays. I'm just like, I could make something funny, or I could just, or I mean, like, yeah, I could make something funny, but you know, time and effort. Wait, I want the pole. Right? Who has time and effort nowadays? Seems overrated. All my time and effort is being spent on work and speedrunning when I feel like it. Truly an epidemic. And that's funny, because, like, this is, like, the first time I've actually sat down and just played something casually again, like, a while. It's mostly just been, work, speedrunning when I can, and then, you know, like, the same, like, 3 to 5 go-to games whenever somebody wants to, like, play a game with me. Which is, like, usually, it's usually either, like, a fighting game, or it's, like, something on Steam, like, Deep Rock Galactic, or, like, maybe, like, The Binding of Isaac co-op, like... And I guess, you know, your source staples too, like Team Fortress 2, and I guess Counter-Strike, which... I don't really, like, vibe that much with Counter-Strike anymore, but I'm not gonna deny the fact that I'm a little bit interested in CS2, so... I mean, okay, I don't play it that often. It's more of like, okay, I have it, and like, once in a blue moon, my friends will ask me to play it, and I'll be like, sure. And I'm like, actually not that great at it. Like, I hardly know much, but like, you know, I'm still willing to play with friends just because, you know, I know it's popular with my group, so. Like, I see why people like it. I get why people are, like, playing it for, like, hundreds of hours. It's just, you know, so many games in my library, and so many lower on the priority list, and Deep Rock is one of them. Which reminds me, I do need to check out the summer sale more and, like, see, like, if there's anything I actually want to buy. Because, like, I'll probably find, like, two or three things I want to buy. But I'm gonna be like, am I gonna play them? Do I not have room for you? Oh my god, I don't. Wait. No, wait. How? I picked you up before with this layout. Okay, yeah. Okay, that's weird. Wait. It should pick you up. You're a small passenger. Oh boy. Discord's bugging out on my end. Or not Discord, fucking Twitch. I actually can't even see the playback of my stream anymore. I can still see chat, but like, Twitch is having a moment. So, I mean, if it's running on your end, fine. I mean, it's fine, but I have no way of telling. I mean, OBS says I haven't dropped anything. Yeah, I need to add a big one. Alright, well, if you're cool, then I'm cool. I probably won't be playing too much longer. Honestly, I will probably finish up this act and probably call it. And then, maybe finish the rest of the game my own time, because there isn't much left, and yeah, there isn't much left. I'm chilling right now. Next to the casual gaming, do you think then? I don't know. I'm a very indecisive person, so like, I'll like have interest in something like one day and then completely drop it the next. So I think I'm just gonna leave it up to feel, and then you know, if it just like, if it clicks with me, then we'll probably stick with it. And obviously I'm still interested in Tower on the main channel, so Who knows, maybe I'll finally play Persona 4 Golden. God. Wait, they got knocked out. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I heard 4 is a lot better. I mean, that might be personal bias for my friends, but... I just know there's a lot of Persona 5 to go around. That hurts. Okay. This is the first race we've done in the new world.
Thank you.
It's the wheels. Oh my. I should be getting money for each time that I have to open up the create vehicle menu and do a quick edit. Okay. That, I think, is every single Jiggy except for that one evil one. Okay, yeah. Fuck it. I think I'm content, honestly. I'm tired. I think I have the urge to finally go sleep, so. We'll probably call it here, and I'll probably pick up stream sometime later this week. So, I will catch you guys around.